back with another reaction video, and this one right here is gonna be a little bit funny because I saw this clip on TikTok. Now, the only reason why I'm reacting to this shit, I saw this come up on my recommended page a couple times. I didn't really have any interest in reacting to it or watching it anyway. But I saw a clip of this video right here on my TikTok, and your boy Deshae Frost was putting the pause on him. He was over here, boom, 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 like really putting in some work. So, you know, I'm like, yo, what? Look, let's just come check it out. You know what I'm saying? See what this video is about. But today we're going to be reacting to this video right here by Deshae Frost boxing my little sister's ex-boyfriend. He had to apologize to Brooklyn. Now that's tough! Because you know your boy Deshae Frost is a midget. But the nigga was fucking him up respectfully. I wonder how old the kid is that he's fighting, man. Look, we're about to hop into this video, share a couple laughs. No need to delay, but let's get into it, man. Body wow, look at that shit! Alright!
Before this video starts, hey guys, I'm giving away some money. All you gotta do is subscribe to me on Twitch.
That's off rip. Let's skip all this shit.
Y'all know the title of this video. Y'all know what's finna happen right now, y'all. I honestly just wanted to get on here and just say a couple words before I really go in here. I just got off of my workout today.
I low-key just wanna see the fight, I'm not gonna lie, but we're gonna react to the video. I'm gonna let y'all hear the backstory. I don't really care about the backstory. Shit, you know what I'm saying? I just wanna see the fight.
Why keep looking? I just wanna stay in shape and stuff, but honestly, I just want to make these words. I'm heading to the gym. I'm finna have this fight right now. But Delane, if you're watching this, I'm honestly kind of excited to see where this goes, bro. Honestly, I'm not gonna do too much, you know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna whatever, but you know what you did to my family? You know what you said? People are sending me, you did some things like raiding my sister hella low and stuff like that, and just making her sad and shit like that, all trying to just... Damn. Like, disrupt our family and our stuff like that while we're doing good. Have D6 bring you over and try to press me on some boxes shit so you can beat my ass and shit. But I'm really putting you to the test. You're coming at me, trying to come at me, telling me to bring, like, put you out of my house and shit. Trying to be, like, forced to push me out of my, put you out of my, I can't even speak because of this shit I'm gonna do to you, bro. And that's the crazy shit. But honestly, I'm not gonna talk too long. These are my last words to you, bro. Delane, you're fucking done. You're finished. Brooklyn, I'm doing this for you. I know. It's the past, but this is, I have to take you, Brooklyn, out the equation because this is nigga shit. This is man to man shit. He wants to.
That's probably a little ass boy you find, my boy, because your sister is young as hell. You over here talking up a storm. Damn, you still talking. Last time I saw Deshae fight, he got fucked up by DDG. That's all I'm gonna say. How old is this nigga, though? He's a young.
Around.
Okay.
I'm gonna do defense first.
Okay.
I ain't gonna do it.
I don't know, bro. You pretty, man. You pretty. I don't know. Can you bottom win?
You gonna see.
Okay.
That's for you to find out.
Okay.
You might fuck around and train me after this.
Okay. All right, bro. I'm ready for some.
All right, let's skip all this bullshit, man. What the hell is this? Oh, this is his shorty. He's still with her, man. I ain't even know.
Embarrassing when your cousin loses?
It probably is. Shit, we got it! God damn! Let's get to the hands, my boy. It's too much gibberish, too much talking. Let's get to the motherfucking. Here we go. Here we go. Post the timestamp in the comment section down below if y'all want to just skip to the fight. Come on, camera woman. Let's get it together.
Let's get it.
Ooh, that was a solid ass guy.
Ooh, okay.
We throwing hands. Whoa! Come on, Deshae. Don't do this, Deshae.
Yeah.
Don't let him DDG there, you, my nigga.
There it is. Lock. Just like that. He's not in there. There it is. Yeah.
He's saving his energy, though. That's one thing
there
for sure.
Go.
He's saving his energy.
Oh! I'm slipping. He's caught. Oh!
Now let's get it, my nigga. Let's get it. Oh!
Bring it up.
Oh!
Bring it up.
Yo, you allowed to fight until the ref breaks it up. If the ref breaks it up, everything is clean. Let's get it.
Exactly what I said you're gonna do. Exactly. Let's get it. Go.
Boom, boom, boom.
There it is.
Oh, oh. See, ref breaks it up. Can't hit. Feel me?
Let's go. Let's go.
Back. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Another one.
Nah. Yeah. I didn't even want to react to this, but I had to come check this shit out. Shade Frost was throwing some, yeah, damn, punches in that man. Go fight. Firecracker, no cap. This nigga is small, but he be exploding. For real.
Yeah. There it is.
Work that body and you can torture. Yeah, work the body and arm. Oh! Nigga rocked his shit, bro. No,
you got it in the replay. We got it in the replay, man. You got a replay, man. Nobody holding nothing. Yeah. We got a replay. We got the replay.
Don't worry about it. I was clean, my boy.
Do it for Brooklyn.
Oh, he said, do it for who? Got you. Back. Ooh. Bink. Boom. Back. Do it for who? Back. Bink.
Break it up. Break it.
He said, do it for who?
He's leaking.
He said, do it for who? I got you. Let's get it. Yeah, he can't run. Yo, every single time he goes in, he always covers up. He's not. Stop doing that.
Yeah. Yeah. There it is. Get into it.
Bro, every single time he comes in, he goes balling up like.
He's bleeding. Gotta chill with that, bro. Your boy, he's tired. Oh, yeah. He was holding. You heard from the ref.
Okay. Listen,
you're doing too much when you're training the body. Go way back here. We're doing nothing right there. That's how the husband forms. Just kick your boot, and then he's gonna drop his hands as soon as he gets down there. Yeah. Yo, I don't know what type of coach this is, my nigga. This coach, he low-key dogging that shit right now. I'm
not
gonna lie. Who the fuck is this nigga?
That nigga bleeding on his face.
Hey, listen, touch the body.
Oh, get that nigga leaking.
He's hurt, but everybody trying to underestimate my boy. My boy know how to fucking fight. He's leaking.
All right, I don't know why I'm watching all this shit. We getting shit to the money, man. You guys already know. You guys already know how it go on this channel. To the money.
Yeah.
Oh, we getting crazy round three.
Let's get that zoom in.
I'm not gonna lie. His stance is terrible, bro. His stance
is tired. He's tired, bro.
His stance is terrible, my boy. He should not be fighting like that. Slouching over.
Oh, he's hurt. He's tired.
Oh, there it is. Get back in it.
Oh.
Oh.
Knock his shit out. Knock him out, bro. Oh, nigga connected to the chest.
Oh,
y'all.
This is it. This is the one. This is the one. This is the one. 1-2. 1-2.
He got some plain ass punches. He got some baby kisses.
That's nothing.
Oh, oh. Nigga throwing elbows, goddamn. Yeah.
30 seconds, knock this nigga out. Knock him out.
You over here, this other dude is throwing some baby punches, my boy.
There it is.
He really fucked him up.
He's leaking. Come on, bro.
I don't go fuck with nobody, nigga.
The best at
this shit.
That's how he feeling. He say going home. He knocked out.
They had that nigga leaking. Brooklyn, I love you. Follow me on Twitch. You want to see me react to it with Justin's new boyfriend? I love you guys. You know what it is.
Brooklyn's new boyfriend.
You already know. Brooklyn's new boyfriend. Yeah. 1 million subscribers. I love you guys. We ain't fucking it up.
Let's go.
It's for you guys. I'm going to the crib. Let's fuck all y'all niggas.
Yeah. Yeah.
Now, Evie, I'm not gonna lie. You might have to put this Cuban on him. I'm not too.
Okay, so, hey, I'm not shaking y'all hand, nigga, until you apologize to Brooklyn right here on my camera. You gotta say I'm sorry.
I'm sorry for what?
You gotta say I apologize for disrespecting you in the rape and all that shit, bro.
I'll shake your hand. I can't shake your hand until you say I'm sorry.
Wait, you a bigger man.
You older. Hey, listen. On some real shit, listen. You guys don't gotta talk.
Matt, right? But look. Y'all wasn't to her. I was fucking with her friend.
Well, just apologize.
Sorry.
I never disrespected her.
Okay, just say sorry.
Tell me that sorry.
How was the
end? Tell me that. Just say sorry. Who cares?
But I'm confused, though. This is her ex. Why is he... Why was he being disrespectful? I'm confused.
Tell my dad.
Just because of rape?
How are you? Come on.
Give it up.
Just the fact, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't got to shit man, it's cool, but I'm saying, you apologize, shit, we can be cool, you know what I'm saying? Go ahead, things, you know what I'm saying? You got your video and shit like that, you know what I mean? Good.
So he
won't. My sister, I do for my sister, nothing else, bro. You know what I'm saying?
So he won't.
Hey, come on.
It's your choice. You don't have to, but I'll give it, you know what I'm saying?
Say.
Hi.
Come on. We can get a part two, and then I'll apologize.
Oh my God, man, you got fucked up. Look, even his mom says, son, apologize.
I'll get my train.
His mom said apologize, my nigga. Just apologize. You got your ass beat. Respectfully. But look, man. I'm going to end this video right here. If you guys did enjoy it, leave a like down below. Let me hear any of your recommendations for another reaction on this channel, man. But that's going to be the end of this one. I'm going to catch you in the next one, man. Peace.